I suppose this is the point where you finally reached your limits as a man, Kenshin. And half a man cannot even hope to defeat Shishio. Nor can he defeat the manslayer within his heart. As you are now, you'll be in agony for the rest of your life. Tortured, consumed by loneliness, and you'll kill again. If that's the way it is to be, then instead of teaching you the final attack, ending your life will be my very last duty as your master. Are you prepared? Kenshin.
Am I afraid of Seijuro Hiko? Of the promise of death that he represents? Am I afraid of death? I've taken lives before during the chaos of the revolution. So why? Why am I afraid of death? I must not fear!
Haven't you learned by now?
But since I was the only boy there, and since I had no parents, I was ready to throw away my life to save them.
Shinta! Shinta! You've got to stay alive! You're still only a child, Shinta, and you haven't had the chance to choose your own way of life like the three of us have. So please, until the day that you can choose how to live your life by yourself, you've got to stay alive!
I have to stay.
Yes, that's it. Because you've slain so many people, you've taken life for granted, even your own. That's what allows the manslayer's heart, which lies deep within your true heart, to take over your soul. Even if you use the power of that manslayer for a self-sacrificing purpose, such as to protect those you love or the weak, it's simply one tiny pebble in the never-ending river of time.